Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to Mall Grafferty. Says, how can I get my 11-month-old cockapoo to release something from her mouth? Something she shouldn't have, or even a tennis ball. She snaps and growls and is vicious toward myself and my children. She's not a big dog, but a scary behavior. Yeah, well, you need to control your dog. So you need to make sure your dog, first in the beginning, I would give the dog something and then teach them the exchange. In other words, you don't want to have this fight on your hand when they get something that you have to then get them to release it. What you have to do is teach them that they have to release anything. So you can give them something they like and then offer them a treat for an exchange. So you can drop it and then they get a treat and then you get the toy, they get the treat. You have to teach them this in a situation where there's no stimulation involved. So it's not like a keep away game where they're dodging, running away from you, doing all that stuff. And they'll feel much better about learning that that is what you got to do. You're going to need to keep a leash on the dog. You're going to need to correct the dog if they don't do what you're asking them to do, because that's paramount. The dog must release what's in its mouth if you're asking for it. There's no positive way to override this. If it doesn't work by you just saying out or offering them a treat, you're going to have to be very strong with them. And if the dog is growling at you, the dog is obviously assuming a position of power over you. So they're showing you that they're becoming more assertive. And that should never, never be the case. Your dog must love you, your dog must respect you, and your dog must honor what you're asking it to do, because you should only ask things from the dog in their own best interest. That's paramount. Got a question? Ask me anything. And hey, if you like this video, hit the subscribe button and give it a thumbs up. Thanks.